And new at 5, a massive jet with a big mission is getting fixed up at the Pinal County Airpark. The Global Supertanker landed at the airpark over the weekend. The 747-400 had previously been in California helping fight those deadly wildfires. Officials say the jet can hold more than 19,000 gallons of water and flame retardant. The aircraft was used as a passenger jet for Japan Airlines. It's now being refurbished by Ascent Aviation and Logistics Air.